Good afternoon. My name's Ryan Harring. I'm out here on the Jeff Cooper Rifle Range at the NRA Whittington Center. I've just completed Jeff Cooper's 5.5-day rifle class. It's a general purpose rifle class that was put on by Tom Russell at American Firearms Academy. What I have in my hand here is a Howa 1500 that has been customized by Dorsten Custom Firearms. To give you the bottom line up front, this rifle has run extremely well. I don't want to put it down. And there's multiple reasons for that. To kind of go from muzzle down to the butt, we've got a banded front sight and it's hooded, which makes it very elegant and easy to get up on a target when you're running that iron sight. We come down, we've got a Hogue overmolded stock on a beautiful action here. The other thing that is very unique to this specific rifle is the Dorsten Custom Firearms scout mount. It is very elegant. It blends into the rifle. And one thing that I have grown to love about this is the sleekness. It almost just feels like this scope is a part of the gun, that it's always been on this rifle. I've always enjoyed the aesthetics of a Picatinny, but this has really, really grown on me. If we look going backward to the action, you can see that we have here a magazine well that takes detachable 10 and 5 round magazines. It has an excellent paddle for releasing that magazine. It's not so long that you bump it on equipment, on clothing. It's easy to operate. And you're able to hit that very quickly and drop that mag out during some of these rifle drills that you can do out here. The next thing that I want to talk about is the glass smooth action. All you want to do is just work this thing. If you run this bolt, it just runs. It's almost like there's a spring on it and it just wants to open when it needs to. If we look at the trigger itself, this is the stock trigger that Dorsten Custom Firearms has tuned very excellently. It's a two-stage trigger, which for me is perfect because I've pretty much grown up running AR-15 military two-stage triggers. So you can take up that slack, but you don't feel like you're dragging somebody through a gravel pit. It breaks very nicely, and it has aided me in making those hits out at distance. The next thing that I want to point out is it also has a rear peep aperture so that if you need to drop that scope off, you've got some backup iron sights, which preference for me is excellent because I've always had backup irons on a gun. The next thing that I want to talk about is the length of pull. The length of pull, as many of you probably know, for a big guy like me, I can get away with this short length of pull, but those of you who are shorter, this is going to be an excellent, it's not going to get in your way of getting that gun up into the snap position. Well, I hope to be Dorsten Custom's first customer. I've been looking for years for the perfect rifle for me. And this really fits the bill. I want to cry because I have to give it back. This has been an excellent system. It has aided me very well. And quite frankly, I think that it might have been the envy of the entire class. So my recommendation overall is that you contact Dorsten Custom Firearms and you place an order because you're not going to be disappointed.